Don't they think that we are so different? There's so much that we have in common. It's pretty apparent how we are all from a different culture, but we still share many cultural similarities. What brings us together are great traditions and ideas. Food is for all to enjoy, to sit down with family and friends, just to talk about how our day was, to share a few laughs, where we don't have to think about the stress that it put us on.
This is a very traditional style, but it's also different. I'm sure you don't eat with your hands, but we can still relate. We have sit down with no phones on the table, between your plate. There's food and water in place. There's still a lot to taste when talking about our first delicious plate. There is chicken and adobo, there is mashed up, there is chicken and adobo. All of these dishes are significant to those from different cultures. It might be considered differently, presented differently, tasted in the food, but it's all the same. We all have the same ingredients, but are prepared differently, so there's no use in ingredients. We all have traditional ingredients that we all know.
Culture.